The 2016 Toyota Tacoma comes now with LED running lights, a bold grille, and as you can see, it is chiseled and looks phenomenal. All the Tacoma lovers are absolutely enthused when they see this new truck. As you can see, they have color-keyed mirrors, color-keyed door handles, and the running boards look excellent. Also on this truck, they have introduced keyless entry where you can actually just put your hand on the door and it'll open the door. You can also swipe your finger across the door handle and it will lock the door. As you can see, they put Tacoma on the back because we are proud of our truck. Also, they put the easy liftgate on the truck, like on the Tundras. So you don't have to worry about it slamming when you let it go. Now, the most improved part of the truck right now is the interior. Once you check out the interior of this truck, you're going to be enthused yourself. This truck has heated cloth seats with a LCD screen in the center. Also, you're going to get touchscreen radio, voice command, and full capabilities when it comes to Bluetooth. You can stream music. You can do whatever you need to do with your phone. Push to start is new on the Tacomas as well this year. The new 2016 Tacoma comes with the new D45 V6 engine, which is now new and improved. It can get you an average of 20 miles per gallon. As you can see, it is an Atkinson cycle engine with variable valve timing with intelligence. This vehicle will get you 18 in the city, 23 in the highway, and you'll be getting more than enough horsepower. Please come check us out at Trotter Toyota, 3010 Auto Drive, right across the street from the Pines Mall.